thought a blood sport would be so bloody.